So I've been playing Fallout 4 off and on for a couple of years. I restarted it because I had to get a new PlayStation. And I found one of the coolest Easter eggs I've ever seen in a game. That's an Amontillado bottle, which got me to thinking, where's the hole in the wall? There's the hole in the wall. What's in that hole? No way. What? One of the greatest short stories of all time is The Cask of Amontillado, and they pay homage to it. I just noticed after 2 years. Freaking awesome. Sea beast attacked the castle. He did manage.